Anaheim man under arrest tonight, suspected of killing a six-year-old girl with his car while driving under the influence in Fullerton. Police arrested 52-year-old Maximino Delgado. They say he lost control of his vehicle, drove onto the sidewalk where Delgado struck and killed a little girl who was simply outside playing at the time. Detectives say Delgado then continued to drive on the sidewalk and only stopped after hitting a parked car. He's being held tonight on $2 million bail.